Hi everybody, David Dilling from Markzware. Today I'm going to show you one of Markzware's services that's been around for a while. I truly hope you never need it. It is our DTP bad file recovery service. That's right, Markzware for many years now has determined various methods to fix bad layouts. We can fix your Adobe InDesign, CC 2018, but also even CS6 or even CS4 files if you still have those around. So if you're getting error messages like error 5 or error code 6 or database errors, or your file just won't open, just keeps crashing, and you can't even open it to try to export an IDML, which can help solve many problems, then contact us here at Markzware on this webpage. As you'll see there, we can fix many other file types as well. Well, we try to fix many file types. We cannot guarantee anything. These are bad, dead files, and we're effectively recovering them from the dead. But our most expertise lies with Adobe InDesign bad files, and there we have a pretty high success rate of around 70%. Once again, there's no guarantee, but it's your best option to help you fix and recover your bad InDesign files. Just check out what other people have been saying about us.
Hi there, this is Robert from Holland. In the next video, we're going to tell you how Markzware saved us lots and lots of work with a corrupted InDesign document. We're making a new website for my company, K30, Subcenter in Hawaii. And we faced a problem with a corrupted InDesign document.
Hello everyone, I'm Sarah, and I just wanted to tell you about an awesome company called Markzware. They helped me with a file that was corrupt, an InDesign file that was corrupt. I worked 16 hours in 2 days on it, and there was a corrupt file linked in the document, the 115-page document that I was creating for a GHS basketball media guide, and I about died whenever the program crashed. It wouldn't let me open the program. It wouldn't let me save another file. It had corrupted my backup as well. So I went online and I looked for a company that could help me, and Markzware was right there. I asked through their forum how much it would be, and David emailed me right back with an answer. Very affordable, very reasonable and logical, and he had me upload my file to their server, and within hours I had it back and it was fixed and it's working awesome, and I've never had something work so easily. So they really saved me a lot of money and a lot of time and a lot of work, and to this point, after having
Markzware's bad file recovery service is very useful. If you need more information on Markzware's file recovery service, cruise on over to markzware.com today. While you're there, check out our other products like Mark's Tools to help you export to IDML, which can help you stop many bad files before they even happen. In another video, I'll go over various tips and tricks to help you keep your files healthy from the beginning. Common sense goes a long way, and making backups is key, because if something does go bad or corrupt, you'll have a backup. Thank you. David Dilling from Markzware, wishing you a fantastic day.